How to program nice run and run high speed motors for sliding gates. Release the motor. Important: manually position the gate at the midpoint of its travel. Block and power the motor. Check that the BlueBus terminal LED and LEDs L1 and L2 are flashing. BlueBus device search. Press and hold the open and stop keys on the control unit simultaneously until LEDs L1 and L2 flash quickly, then release.